After that, how Krishna crushed the Abhiman of
Indra.
And he took on his left finger, Govardhan Giriraj, and saved all. Or he is preparing for 7 days. But he is thinking that Maharaj should request him again and again.
Because Krishna lifted Govardhan for 7 days, and also living in Vrindavan, so he needs 7 days to describe.
Don't make that at once.
Om Ajnana Kamiram Dasya Jnananjana Salakaya Chakshurun Militam Jena Tasmai Sri Gurave Namaha Gurave Gaurachandraya Radhikaya Istadalai Krishnaya Krishna Bhaktaya Tad Bhaktaya Namo Namaha Sri Krishna Chaitanya Prabhu Nityananda Sri Advaita Gadadhar Sri Vasadi Gaur Bhakta Vrinda Bolo Hare Krishna Hare Krishna 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 Hare 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 Rama Hare Rama 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 Hare Hare.
First of all, I am offering my obeisances to my Gurupad Padma, Nitalila, Pravishna Vishnupad, Ashtodara Sadasri, Sri Srimad Bhakti Sriru, Siddhanti Goswami Maharaj. Then after my obeisances, thousand and thousand obeisances offered to my Siddha Gurudev, Pariprajika Acharya Tridandi Swami, Sri Srimad Bhakti Vedanta Narayana Goswami Maharaj. And then after every sannyasi, Vaishnava and Vaishnavis. After my obeisances. This is my first time. I try to speak some English in the Harikatha, so you don't accept my any word. You are try to accept my mood. Okay? Vrindavan Das Thakur has told, Ek kaj kare na Prabhu kaj kare paanch saath. This meaning is the, you know, by one activities, he does many activities. This meaning, Krishna, when he carries this Giriraj Govardhan, there are so many regions. His the main region is the Krishna topmost pastime with the Rasalila. Now he wants to perform this Rasalila. But this Rasalila is the topmost Rasalila. But without Radharani and Brajgopi, Krishna cannot, did this Rasalila. Now anyhow, Krishna now he attracts to Srimati Radharani and Brajgopi. Why? Krishna he is not Raseswar. Raseswar in Srimati Radharani. Even Krishna still there, all Brajgopi is there. But when Radharani is left Rasa Lila, Krishna cannot do Rasa Lila. Then all Rasa is broken. So without Radharani and Brajgopi, Krishna cannot perform this Rasa Lila. So now Krishna wants to say such a pastime to Brajgopi and Radharani and attract this mind. So now this Giriraj Govardhan, Krishna is carrying this Giriraj Govardhan. This is the main point. Yeah. And another point is the Krishna, he wants teach to us who is the kind of the spiritual life and want like this Brajavasi, they cannot worship to any demigod and demigoddess. Only our worshipper deity, only he is the Giriraj Govardhan. Yeah. And without Giriraj Govardhan, any person they cannot give to us this Braj Prem. And the mood of this Gopi's mood, and this Anarpita Charanchriyata Prem. Like this Uddhav, Shri Uddhav, he also, when he came to Braj, and when he understand Braj Gopi's mood is the topmost mood, then now he wants this mood of Gopi's. But now he think, how can my desire become fulfilled? He saw, without Giriraj Govardhan, mercy of Giriraj Govardhan, my desire cannot fulfill. So even Uddhava, he is the Premadur devotee, Premadur Bhakta, but he take the shelter of Giriraj Govardhan and he take the form of grass and he also did the austerity. Even Narad, when he heard to Shankar this Ashtakaliya Pashtai, he also want this mood of gopis. So he think, how can I get this gopis mood? Then he told he can go to Brinda and Purnamasi Devi. And when asked to Brinda and Purnamasi Devi, they are also give instruction. Well, without mercy of Giriraj Govardhan, cannot attend this Braj Prem. So you also take the shelter of this Giriraj Govardhan, you also perform this bhajan. So Narad, even Narad, he also takes shelter of Narad Kunda, he also do Varsi. Our Raghunath Das Goswami, he also told, Pramad Madan Lila Kandarati, Rachayitunda Vajunda Manap Maspin Gondam. Iti Kila Kalanath Lagna Sadhvarame, Nija Nikat Nivasade, He Govardhana Purnatvam. Raghunath Das Goswami, he is the, you know, Lakti Manjari. He also tell you, O Giriraj Govardhan, when you give shelter, you have lotus feet. Sanatana Goswami, he also, every day he go to Giriraj Govardhan, he also doing parikrama. Our Krishnadas Kaviraj Goswami, Vishwanath Chakravarti Thakur, Jeev Goswami, everybody there take the shelter of Sri Giriraj Govardhan. Now, Krishna want reestablished, if somebody wants this Braj Prem, they are must worship Giriraj Govardhan. So, Krishna wants to stop this Indra Puja and he wants to start to this Giriraj Govardhan. And another thing, Krishna he think, Indra he think, oh this Brajavasi is the mind, yeah, well, this Praja,
subject.
They are my subject. Yeah, if I not give rain, they are become, you know, hungry, you know, they cannot do anything. But Krishna is think, you know, who is the give post of this Indra? When I the Bhamana avatar, that time he give this post of Indra. Give the post of, you know, Indra. But he think, this Brajavasi is, he is the my
subject.
But who is the this Brajavasi? This Brajavasi is not an ordinary person. My own expansion, you know. Ananda Chinmaya Rasa Pratibhavitavi. Radharani is not different to me. And all Brajagopi is that, you know, their expansion of the Srimati Radharani. Baladev Prabhu also expansion to me. And this Sakha is not different to me. And this mother and father, I am carrying the Nanda Baba, soothe my head. And my mother Yashoda catch my ear and will sit down and get up and sit down. You know, he complete by bind my love and affection. But now Indra is thinking, oh, this Brajavasi is my subject. I am the master of this Brajavasi. How is the proud? So many way, now he want to establish the Giriraj Puja. So one day, Krishna, he saw Mother Yashoda whole night. She make many kind of a preparation, laddu, kachori, malpua, you know, many kind of sweets. Then Krishna went to Mother Yashoda, click, oh, mother, oh, why whole night you are making so many preparation? Oh, tomorrow is my birthday? No, you are not birthday. He go to Nanda Baba. This is Dao Bhaiya birthday. Well, no, you can go to Nanda Baba. Now Krishna came, sit the left of Nanda Baba, carry this beard, well, Baba Baba. Why whole night Mother Yashoda, my Mother Yashoda, she makes so many preparation. Then Nanda Baba told, you want to worship to Indra Devata. Then Krishna asks, why you want to worship to Indra Devata? Well, oh, he is the master of rain. If he not gave rain, you are the, you know, cowherd person. When he gave rain, then, you know, grass make the grasses, cow they are eat grasses, then they are give milk, by milk, you know, the production of milk, making so many kind of sweet, makhan and dahi, you know, you are eat, then you are keep your life. Then Krishna is the door, Baba, no necessary to worship to Indra. Why this braj, this worship deity only Giriraj Govardhan, you know, this grass is the going in Giriraj Govardhan. All kind of fruit and flower, everything, you know, available this is Giriraj Govardhan. In mercy of Giriraj Govardhan, you are staying in Braj. Yeah? And Baba Krishna who think, when somebody get cost of Indra, when somebody doing 100 Aswamedha Jagya, then he become cost of Indra. But if somebody doing thousands and millions and billions of, you know, this Aswamedha Jagya, they cannot get one dust of this Braj. This Braj, not Kopiji Braj, this is the Braj Raj. It is very, very rare. Krishna is the tone, no need. You can worship the Giriraj Govardhan. Giriraj is the fulfilled our all desire. Then Krishna is told, you are very long days you are worshipped this Giriraj Govardhan. Are you seen? Indra. Are you seen the, he the accept? But when you are offering everything to Giriraj Govardhan, you can see Giriraj Govardhan accept everything. And he manifested and he gave benediction to you. Are your whole desire, he to fulfill your whole desire. Then Nandava, he became agree. Well, yes, you can, tomorrow you can worship to Giriraj Govardhan. This thing spread in whole Braj. Yeah, every Brajavasi thinking tomorrow you are worshiping to Giriraj Govardhan. Everybody making so many kind of preparation, many kind of rice, many kind of chapati, many kind of bread, many kind of chutney, many kind of saag, many kind of sabji, all that like, you know, fruits, many kind of dry food, everybody bring, you know, this name is Annakut, kut meaning like this mountain, you know, this mountain of chapati, mountain of puri, mountain of rice, everything, like this. And Krishna himself, he to abhishek his own hands by Panchamrita, Giriraj Govardhan, and give tulasi leaf. And when he offered to Giriraj Govardhan, that time Giriraj Govardhan, he himself manifested. And at Brajavasi, the sir, you know, this Giriraj Govardhan, how Giriraj Govardhan manifested, and what they are offering, and everything is accept. Blessed Giriraj Maharaj, the king. Everybody said this thing. And 1 minute he took, finished everything. Then he told, the more bring more. Well, Anore. So there one village name also, Anore Gram. Yeah. Then Brajavasi tell, oh Giriraj Govardhan.
No, Krishna told.
Krishna told. You're poor, go.
Please satisfy.
Then Giriraj Govardhan. Then Giriraj Govardhan told, what is the, we are want? Are you want any benediction? But they are Brajavasi. You know, Brajavasi, they are only want how you can do, give please to Krishna. How Krishna becomes satisfied. They are telling, oh Giriraj Govardhan, if you want to give any benediction, our Krishna always play peaceful and nice, you know. Krishna will stay in the nice, learn life. So, you know, then Giriraj also, he give one benediction. Giriraj is the told, yeah, if anyone give any grain of rice, even then we will never have any shortage of rice and cloth, this own life. This is the Giriraj Govardhan, he give himself this benediction. And every Giriraj Govardhan became very satisfied, all Brajavasi, you know, all became satisfied. Krishna told, oh Brajavasi, now you are doing parikrama of the Giriraj Govardhan. Every Brajavasi take Mridan and Kartar, and Krishna first start this parikrama. Now you also here, you also try to do Giriraj Govardhan parikrama. Why? You are thinking how possible Giriraj Govardhan in the Vrindavan, you are now staying Brazil, how you can do parikrama the Giriraj Govardhan? Germany, yeah? Germany. So Bhaktivinoda Thakur is the toll, Jekhane Vaishnavagan, Seisthana Vrindavan, Giri Tatha Govardhan, Bhumi Tatha Vrindavan, Prakatini Sakhyat Ladi. This meaning, where is the pure Vaishnava? There is the Vrindavan. There is the Giriraj Govardhan. There is the Radha Kunda Syam Kunda. There is the whole holy river. Sarvani Tirthani Vasanti Tatra, Jatha Chutadara Katha Prasanga. Where is the Krishna Katha going on? There, every holy river is there. Here is the, our Gurudev, he is the present here. He is the pure devotee. Yes? He is the pure devotee. Now, Giriraj is here. And Vrindavan is right here. This is the example. I am staying in Vrindavan. Dhir Krishnapura is staying in Vrindavan. Vichitrita is staying in Vrindavan. Every scripture gives instruction. If I am staying in Vrindavan and do bhajan. But you are still there, staying in Vrindavan. Why you left Vrindavan and came here? What is the reason? Reason is the where is the pure Vaishnava, they are not Vrindavan. Without Vaishnava, associates of Vaishnava, they are not in Vrindavan. Vrindavan is they are, where is the pure devotee is the they are. Yes, sir, Gurudev is going here. So here is the real Vrindavan is the here. And Giriraj Govardhan is the here Giriraj Govardhan. Yes, so yesterday we have heard, Sthane Sthita Srutigata Tanuman Manavi. So Vishwanath Chakur Thakur tell, you can stay sthanasita. Sthanasita kya bolte hai? Stay at the same place. He give comment, where you can stay? Well, stay in, where the Vaishnava is the where. You can stay to there. Only there, not here and there. Vishwanath Chakur Thakur direct he give instruction, commentary, if somebody, Gurudev, Vaishnava, they are giving Harikatha, but they are not listening to Harikatha, not staying with Vaishnava, going every Anubhaya, holy river. Well, no, Vishwanath Chakur Thakur directly, no. Where is the Vaishnava? You try straight only there, not here and there. Yeah? So here is the Giriraj Govardhan. Now you are by mind, you are thick, you are where? You are the Giriraj Govardhan. So you are by mind, you try doing this Giriraj Govardhan Parikrama. First you start to parikrama, you know, Dan Ghati. Where Krishna, he takes to Dan from Braj Gopi. So your mindly avoid overseas to Giriraj Govardhan. Balasiri Dan Ghati ki. Now everybody, in Dan Ghati. After Dan Ghati, coming Dan Nivartana Kunda. Where is the Braj Gopi? They are taken to Dan from to Krishna and the Sakas. So this place name is the Dan Nivartana Kunda. Everybody take to Achavanda this Kunda. Balasi Dan Nivartana Kunda ki. Then coming Anuragram.
It will be very long.
Passivitically mind. Now coming Anuragram. Yeah? And there is the Sankarsana Kunda where Krishna he kills Sankarsana Dakta. Then after coming Govinda Kunda. Yeah? When Indra he will understand this. You know, this tongue of bias is not an ordinary person. He is the supreme personality of Godhead. And he came and abhishek to Krishna. All Charanamrita in the, you know, Govinda Kunda. He also gave one new name of Krishna. This, everybody take Asman to Govinda Kunda and to pranam. Well, Govinda Kunda ki. After coming, you know, Kuchiri ki lauta and the Dan, they are Apsara Kunda and Naval Kunda. And where the Radha Krishna become melted, make the kunda. You are also take Ashman to there. After coming Rasmandal, where the Krishna did this, you know, this Basanti Ras. And after coming Surahi Kunda, you are everybody take the Ashman to there. If somebody did some offense, anybody take this Ashman, this Kunda, all offense is the move. Yeah? This is Surahi Kunda ki. Then coming. There coming Jatipura. Where is the Madhavendrapur did bhajan and where he get this Gopal. After our big parikrama is finished, now coming small parikrama. Small parikrama first coming Uddhava Kunda. Everybody take the Ashman to Uddhava Kunda. But say Uddhava Kunda ki. Then coming Radha Kunda Syam Kunda. Radha Kunda Syam Kunda is the Yeah. You are everyone take prasad there. Then coming Radha Kunda Syam Kunda is the topmost place of all in her. Yeah. Radha, this is not Kunda. Radha Krishna himself they are make the Kunda. First he take birth in Radha Kunda, then Krishna Kunda, again Radha Kunda. So our, you know, snan is the finish. Now your parikrama is the start. Then coming Kusuma Sarovar. Where Brajagopis came and collected flower, made garland and offered to Krishna. You know, you are staying Ashman to there. There Narada Kunda, then Manasi Ganga. Yeah? When all Brajavasis there want to take birth in Ganges, then Krishna by Manasi, by mind he manifested this Manasi Ganga. If somebody take Ashman and take birth, then he gets same fruit when he gets snan in a Manasi Ganga, in a Ganges.
बोले से मानसी गंगा की। सो दिस इज द वन अल्दियार से चकलेश्वर महादेव सनातन गोस्वामी गिरिराज गोवर्धन इफ हैपनिंग एन ऑफेंस and the Giriraj Govardhan is the sarva abhishta pradata, meaning he can fulfill our whole desire. What is our desire? Our only one desire, by guidance of Guru and the Gauranga, one day he can get this anarpita charin chirat prem, who is prem Mahaprabhu came this world and he want to keep this prem. You know, only Giriraj is the guidance of Gurudev. If to shelter, only Giriraj he can fulfill our every desire. So everybody offered obeisances to Gurudev and see Giriraj. And after he came to Giriraj, Giridhari Gaudiya Math and take prasad. And one minute, I give one minute.
Giriraj tumhari jai jai ho, 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 jai jai ho tumhari jai jai ho, jai jai ho tumhari jai jai ho, jai jai ho tumhari jai jai ho.